And if real is the issue, then they all artificial. And I can never diss you, but I will dismiss you straight to your face. Nah, I ain't got no manners, nope. And these bros ain't got no standards. That's why he can't stand you. Always got your hand out for a handout. Can't stand on your own too. How you gonna stand out? I bet you missed the point. What a disappointment. Like I missed the point. Man, never indirect, but your intellect without introspect is so incorrect. Goddamn. Now that's disrespectful.
What up, EDS squad? It's your boy Eli coming to you with another reaction video. So today I'm going to be doing Britney Spears and Nicki Minaj Till the World Ends, their Billboard Music Award performance. But before I get into this reaction, please hit that like button, comment down below any Britney songs, any Britney performances, any Britney albums, anything that is Britney, let me know and I will do it. Other than that, don't forget to hit that share button to let everybody around the world know that EDS Squad is lit. And once you do that and you're not part of the squad, it's so simple, it's so easy, it's so, so, so easy. Oh my God, it's so easy. Oh my gosh, I'm just kidding. All you gotta do is hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to hit that notification bell because I update regularly. And with that being said, let's get into this reaction.
Exploded onto the music scene the past year, and she's the first female rapper to ever have 7 songs in the Billboard Hot 100. Ladies and gentlemen, Nicki Minaj!
So this is when Nicki first came up, like, you know, started getting big. Thank you. like the dress because she keeps pulling it down. I don't know who was styling her, but I forget this is like early in her career, so in the evolution period. I like her blonde bob, her blonde cut though. That was cute. Not really like bangs. I don't know what that is.
Billboard Music Awards measure all key fan interactions with music. The measurements are tracked by Billboard and their data partners, Nielsen SoundScan, Nielsen BBS.
But that was Britney Spears and Nicki Minaj to the world in Billboard Music. Obviously, I think this is more of a Nicki performance than Britney. So I might just put this on Minaj Mondays instead of Britney Fridays. Maybe I'll find something different. But I digress. I liked it. Britney looked it good. Nicki did okay. I can tell this is definitely early in her career. I don't know. You know, she did the dance. She did her choreography. She did that on point. It was just like the actual like performance and performing the actual song. I really wasn't. But I'm not going to be mad because it was early in her career. You know, you learn how to perform a lot in front of a crowd, especially on a music show. But I digress. If you liked this video, please like this video. Comment down below any this is going to be Minaj Mondays, I guess. So comment any Minaj Monday suggestions. I'm only probably going to do 2 or 3 more Minaj Mondays, and then I'm going to wrap this series up. So, in the meantime, if you've given me the last 3 suggestions for Minaj Mondays, please let me know what artists you want me to cover on Mondays. Let me know in the comment section. We can start getting ideas and building ideas for that. Hit that share button. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you're not down with the squad. It's so simple and it's so easy to. We're on the road to 100 subscribers. So please hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell to get all of my updates. So I update regularly. You know, the schedule is changing, so it won't be every day, it'll be regularly. So, yeah. But with that being said, I live for every last one of you guys. I love every last one of you guys, and I thank you guys for watching. Till the next time, peace.
And I can never diss you, but I will dismiss you straight to your face. Nah, I ain't got no manners, and these bros ain't got no standards. That's why he can't stand you. Always got your hand out for a handout. Can't stand on your own too.